So, Gumi, you've given us a lot of tips and things to think about. Is there a way to just see where we are in terms of our account security?
One thing I love that's evolved in the industry over the last few years is a lot of the tech providers have developed very simple and easy to use tools. Like a number of us have things that are like a security checkup, for instance. And it's a simple place where you can go to be like, what are the top things I need to look at to get my security better? And what is the state that I'm in? Like, for example, some will give you a score, like you're 99% safe, or you could have a color like a red, green, and yellow. And so it's really good to go into those and see what specific things in your account that you need to go and fix.
That's super helpful. I have to say, I thought I knew this pretty well. And I do about 80% of what you've been talking about, but I have a little bit of work to do to tighten up my account security after this.
Yeah, definitely. And like a lot of companies, including Google, we do a lot in the background automatically to protect users. And so when one of your services actually tells you like, hey, there is something to pay attention to, you really should, because that's the last mile that they need you to do in order to protect you more fully.
Super useful. Thanks so much, Gumi.
Course, thank you.